My husband Dave and I started Sanctus in 2013 when our grandmother, who had dementia, needed long-term care, which we did not find. Sanctus is a not-for-profit supported by CSR arms of various companies. We look after somewhat mobile elders and completely bedridden patients with conditions such as paralysis, Parkinson's, dementia, and also who need end-of-life support. Our team comprises of doctors, physiotherapists, speech therapists, occupational therapist besides nurses and attendants. We also deliver tailor-made care for our residents in our Pune facility called Akanksha. We have redefined the traditional idea of an old age home. Residents here feel more at home rather than in a hospital.
We monitor health of our residents constantly, and we have successfully managed elders with critical condition and those needing constant long-term nursing. Our rehabilitation team of nurses, attendants, work in a compassionate manner to provide patient-focused care. I have no hesitation in saying that while doctors add years to life, but at Sanctus Foundation, we all work to add life and dignity to those years.